The restoration story starts in Dublin Bay, where Jabberwocky had been left so long that marine life increased her decay, up to Belfast, where she was cleaned up. What a difference a coat of paint can make before getting the bottom ready to race. Down to the club, what a transformation we'd made. From absolute clutter to stripped back bare, by the time we were finished, you would hardly even know she'd been in disrepair. After splashing back in, GTR's racing was now ready to begin.